bright idea. What happens when you invite a bunch of kids to mix together high tech and high fashion? Let's go find out. I'm backstage at the Make Fashion Show in Calgary. There are a bunch of kids here who got the opportunity to design their own outfits for this high-tech fashion show. They're all about to walk the runway, but first, let's take a closer look at what they made. Can you show me what your dress does?
My dress is a piece where the flowers represent nature, and it's all about saving the environment. So they turn on, and each color and represents how we can change the world. They have so many layers because each layer represents the four layers of the atmosphere.
What does your dress do?
Well, it lights up in the eyes, and they're infinity mirrors actually. And then there's also twinkling green lights in the skirt.
What is one skill that you learned from this process?
Well, I got a lot better at electronics. Before this, I had only soldered chainmail armor, but this was my first time soldering electronics, and I think I was pretty good at it.
We didn't know what we were gonna do, and then we just found this fabric with maple leaves on it, so we thought we could do Canadian girls.
We wanted to put the lights in like this part of the hat, but it wouldn't work. Like the fiber optics wouldn't work, so we had to put them in the side. So it took us a long time to figure that out.
Why did you want to get involved with this show?
The process is just really cool. All the lights, seeing everybody work on stuff, it's just really cool and it's a lot of fun.
My mom's here.
The show's about to start. Let's go find a seat. Those kids really lit up the runway, and it seems like they learned a lot of new skills along the way. How can I top that? Pretty lit, right? For CBC Kids News, I'm Alexia Sabot in Calgary.